Hey guys, it's Raina back with another video, and today we're gonna be I'm going to be showing you my acne routine. So basically, if you don't know already, I do have an e-commerce business that I'm currently running, and I am trying to grow. So if anybody's interested, you can always email me. I'll put it down in the description below, or Snapchat or Instagram, whatever, DM me. But these products that I'm going to show you are from my e-commerce business. These products are natural and organic. You won't find them at Walmart, you won't find them at Walgreens, you won't find them at anywhere. So basically the only place that you can buy them is my business. So I'm going to get into that. So first things first, when you're trying to get your skin to be clear and everything, I just want to say one thing. Drink a lot of water. Drink a lot of water. That really helps your pores to open up and, you know, for your skin to be hydrated. So these are the products I use. We got the gel cleanser. This is a gel cleanser. We got the pore refresher, and then we got the acne treatment. So these are the ways that you would use it. You would use a gel cleanser, then you use the pore refresher, then you will use the acne treatment. I usually put these morning and night, but mostly night, because morning, honestly, after I use it, I have makeup on or I'm going. So yeah, I usually use it morning and night. Night, mostly. Morning, when I'm running, I don't have the time to do the routine in the morning. I don't. So I just usually just wash my face with water. I do not put any soap on my face, because some soap that we have here, they're not good for your face. They're not. So I just usually just wash my face with water and, you know, put my makeup on. And at night, I usually take my time and do the routine. So another thing is, this is for dry skin, this one, because I do have dry skin. So they have other ones for oily skin and normal skin. Normal skin is dry and oily at the same time. So there's so many different types of skin that we have. Some girls have dry skin, some girls have oily skin, some girls have normal skin, you know. So my e-commerce business, the company that I work with, they have all different types of products that for every type of skin. We also have a app that we use to show you what products you need for your skin. So again, if you are interested in learning more about the products, you just DM me. I'm gonna put everything down in the description below. And yeah, so it was, you know, this is just what I just wanted to show you. I will do a video of me using the product and, you know, showing you how I use it, but right now this just was the info video. So thank you for watching and like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you next time. Bye.